Yo, YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Strange, and I'm back here today with some more Jump Force gameplay. And I mean, you know, just real quick before, you know, we get into this, you know, my dog over here, Buddy, I was playing with. Buddy was trying to cheese me to death, but I mean, you know, hey, I persevere, I overcome, and this is what I do. As you see, that man over there trying to, you know, get a jump start retention, and, you know, and I seen where this was going, you know, but... You know, like I said, y'all will see, you know, as I come over here and I give Buddy the beats, you know, just a quick, you know, nice little update for you guys here. We are at 45 subscribers now, y'all. So, I mean, you know, I'm hyped. I'm glad for, you know, those of you guys that have been here. The 38 subs that I've gained over, what, January, what, over the 5 months, you know. Some might say that's a slow pace, but for me, for someone, you know, who works and has a wife, 3 kids to take care of, I don't have time, you know, to try and do this. I try and get you guys good content, good quality. I mean, you know, as you see, my editing skills are getting better somewhat. You know, I'm trying new things out, trying to see, you know, if, what works for me, what doesn't work. But I mean, you know, the love and support I'm getting for you guys is all that matters to me. So I mean, you know, as you see, I wiped Buddy out. My dog Zorro came in and took Buddy out with the swiftness. So, you know, sit down, boy. What you thought this was? I mean, I don't know, like I said, what Buddy thought this was and what he was going to do. And as you see, I'm getting tired of Buddy Roll here. Keep on trying to tease me to death with the same move. Look at this. Like, bro, you don't know no other techniques. You don't know what you're doing out here. But I mean, you know, hey. Look at Buddy. This is all he kept on doing. I'm like, bro, do something. Come with a new strategy. Come with a new game plan, Buddy. But I mean, you know, hey, like they say, you know, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Or if it ain't fixed, whatever it is, y'all know how the doggone saying goes. But that's neither here nor the, oh, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. If it ain't broke, don't break it. Either way, I'm going to get that saying down by the time this doggone video ends. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. But y'all see, look, that's all he kept on doing. So I was like, all right, you know, I gotta come up with a plan. And obviously, you know, my dog Bleach, you know, my dog was trying, but whenever I would try and hit him with a move, Buddy Roe would catch me. So I mean, you know, and hey, shout out to Buddy for taking that round there. And then, you know, he's like, oh, let me go ahead on and bring in Yu-Gi-Oh and try and tease to death. And I mean, hey, you know, oh well, sometimes you win some, sometimes you lose some. Buddy wrote here, gave me the beats, put the pause on me that round. So I'm like, all right, final round, clutch moment. I see what you about, bro. Yo, yeah, broke him down. There we go. Put the beats on this man here. I don't know, like, then he tried, you know, range me, but oh no. Once he switched back to Kenshin, I'm like, oh yeah, no, buddy. That's it. I'm on your ass now, bro. You see, I know what he's trying to do. He's waiting for me to attack so that he can counter me. He stabbed, you know, he broke my guard right there. But obviously, you know, he wasn't swift enough. His stick skills weren't swift enough to go on head on and take advantage of that. But I'm like, yeah, it was looking down and out. But I'm like, nah, buddy, switch. Yeah, let's go, bro. Let's go. Hit that man. You want to cheese? All right, bro. I can cheese right back with you, bro. Let's go. Well, I studied the art of the cheese. Look. And he's waiting for me to counter. He's waiting for me to come in and attack him so that I can counter. Nah, homie, I got you, man. He damn near broke me there. But as you see, you know, I powered my way through that. Let's go. You know, I missed him with the finisher, you know. But it's all right, though. I ain't want to end it like that anyway. I ain't going to lie. Low-key, I did. I just missed him. But, you know, that's neither here nor there. Oh, speed escape. You know, he got me through there. I'm looking like, buddy, the minute I get out of this here, you better make these hits count. You better make him count. Oh, and that right there, it was at this moment, he knew he'd fucked up. He knew. He was like, God damn it. You see, I made Buddy quit. Buddy rage quit. Finish him. Get out of here, boy. What you thought this was, man. I try to tell you, bro. Sometimes you got to combat cheese with cheese. What I mean, you know. So that's it for the video, man. You know, if you guys enjoyed it, like this, share it with your people, like, comment, share. We on the road. 50. We on the road to 100. Your boy's 4 in the morning.